by here to get pick up my cars, the daughter of my car. The car of my daughter. And it's not far. But this morning I was watching something on the Facebook. صباح أنا كنت أتفرج على الفيسبوك على رجل. A man was praying Fajr in a place called Arbil in Kurdistan, Iraq. In Iraq. Somebody was praying Fajr, an old man, in Arbil. And on the second rak'ah, on the first rak'ah, when he was standing, he fell down and he died. So the good thing about this man is that Allah will rate him to rise at the Day of Judgment praying Fajr. The first thing Allah will ask you and me, أول ما يسأل العبد عن عمل حينما يدخل القبر, the first thing to be asked about when you come to the second life in grave, huh? اسم الله, ما هو ربك, دينك, رسولك, ثم العمل في الصلاة. The name of your Lord, the name of your deen, the name of your prophet, and then salah as your amal. I remember this man, because we have a brother was with us here last year. I remember this man, قال لنا أخ هنا معنا. كان يصلي صلاة الفجر. وكان أصغر من هذا الرجل. And he was younger than this man. 30 سنة تقريبا أو إلى آخره. وبعد أن صلى الفجر, and when he finished praying Fajr, he was waiting for Shuruq. And he died in Tasbih.
Reading Quran.
Reading Quran. So, تذكرت أخونا اسمه يا أحمد؟
عواد.
عواد. أخونا عواد, شاب الصغير الذي كان يصلي الفجر ويقرأ القرآن بعد صلاة الفجر لانتصر صلاة الشروق ومات وهو في المسجد. فسيبعث مصلي متودئ قارئ القرآن والقرآن منتظر للصلاة. Allah will let him to rise at the Day of Judgment, pray it Fajr, having wudu, reciting Quran, and waiting for the sun to rise. See the greatness of the amal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, الذين رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه. Those who become happy with Allah, and those who are, Allah is happy with them. رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه. Allah happy with them and they are happy with Allah. I was reading a small statement. قريت كلمة كده. ما زيزو, عارف هو زيزو؟ He used to be one of the top soccer, global soccer. زيزو. One زيزو, two زيزو. One is in Egypt and the other one is, the big one is in France.
Real Madrid.
Algerian, okay. The Real Madrid one and the big one. In his statement, عبد الزين زيدان كان بيقول ايه وهو صغير. He was very upset. كان زعلان لأن لم يكن عنده حذاء يلعب به الكرة. He did not have shoes, a boot, soccer boot, a football boot. He was so upset. لكنه حينما رأى رجل بدون قدمين شكر الله سبحانه وتعالى على نعمة القدمين. لكن when he found somebody else has lost both feet, he thanked Allah in satisfaction, رضا, to what Allah has given him. Shoes or boots instead of feet. رضي الله عنه ورضوا عنه. Okay. This ayah, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was sitting in one day, once upon a time, and next to him was سيدنا أبو بكر رضي الله عنه. And سيدنا جبريل نزل من السماء نظر إلى ما كان عليه حال أبو بكر. He looked at أبو بكر وفاوند وجد أن أبو بكر أصبح فخير. جبريل came down to look at the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and his companions and found أبو بكر sitting there and his clothes were not properly, that was in Mecca before Islam. He told the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, what's wrong with your colleague or your companion? ما حل بصديقك أو أخيك. إن الله يقرئه السلام. الله سبحانه وتعالى is giving سلام to him. الله وصل سلامه عن طريق جبريل لأبا بكر ويريد أن يطمئن على حال أبا بكر رضي الله عنه وأرضاه. الله يسأل عن إيه؟ عن حال أبي بكر. So Allah was asking, sending a special messenger to ask about the condition of Abu Bakr, Hazrat Abu Bakr رضي الله عنه. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم looked at Abu Bakr, said, إن الله يقرئك السلام. He started to cry. Allah remembers me to give a special salam for me, to send Jibreel to say salamu alaykum ya Abu Bakr. And he is asking you, ويقول لك أأنت راض عني يا أبا بكر أم لا؟ Are you happy and satisfied with me, أبا بكر, or no? See, Allah is asking, in this condition, after Abu Bakr spent all his money, effort, and time on Allah's message and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, are you happy with me, Abu Bakr?
No.
He was in tears. كان يسأله بعد أن أنفق ماله وجهده ووقته على الدعوة وعلى مساندة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. أنت يا أبو بكر راض عني في حالتك التي أنت فيها الآن؟ فقال أنا عن ربي راضي, أنا عن ربي راضي, أنا عن ربي راضي. I am very happy with what Allah has given me. I am very happy with what Allah has given me. I'm very happy because Allah has given me. This is the relationship of being ready or satisfied. There was somebody who lost his eyesight and was completely paralytic. Lost his legs and arms. But he was saying, Alhamdulillah, Subhanallah, Ashkurullah, La ilaha illallah. And he was in continuous state of thanking Allah. And somebody like myself passed by him, looked at him, no legs, cannot move, paralyzed, blind, and completely paralyzed. يعني خلاص يعني لا يتحرك. فسأله, asked him, يعني you have lost all these things and you still saying, الحمد لله. I thank Allah because He gave me a strong body to keep taking me from A to Z. Then He's still giving me a tongue which is wet by remembering Allah and thanking Him for what He has given me and created me for. قال له ولكن لي جسدا على البلاء صابرا ولسانا لله ذاكرا وشاكرا. When we look at this and look at ourselves, and look at the two people.